going to cook some cream cheese rigon, some dumpling, no dumpling, it's done, vegetable egg rolls, okay, and vegetable wonton. So I'm gonna show you, I'm gonna drop this wonton. This is vegetable wonton, okay. And also I'm gonna show you how you can store this in your freezer, okay. Then I'm gonna drop some vegetable egg rolls, okay. Okay. And this is a crab rangoon. Now let me refresh that. Cream cheese rangoon. I didn't put any crab meat rather. I'm gonna cook 6. Okay, now this is done.